It's hard for me to think of myself as a role model. I grew up in Wisconsin, in Oshkosh, Wisconsin. It's a real place where they make Oshkosh Bagosh overalls. I became interested in being more involved, actively involved, and ended up actually in the Peace Corps teaching in Ghana and Nigeria. And after I returned, I finished my education and finished teacher training as such. And I've taught kindergarten and then into preschool, ran a daycare center. All of a sudden, I saw an ad for a job in Calgary at Mount Royal. And I applied and was offered the job, and it was my father that said to me, "What do you got to lose? You're young." I spent 2 years in Calgary, then came to Edmonton with the Provincial Department of Education, expecting to stay a couple of years, and here I am. 30 years later, I'm still here. In 1992, I ran for city council and was elected, representing Ward 4, the central part of the city. And over the next 15 years, I was elected five times as a member of city council. I got involved in a number of different kinds of activities here. I found the AIDS Network of Edmonton, which today is HIV Edmonton. I was on the board of the Edmonton Social Planning Council. All part of that notion of a world that we live in and a city that we live in is better than it was perhaps before because of some of the things that I've been involved in. And I think any young person, that's what we hope for them, is to be really, be a good citizen, be part of the city, be actively involved, make it a better place for everyone. I have to say, I was really honored and humbled to have a school that's going to have my name. It's something I never thought would happen. I'd like to think some of the things that I've been involved with over the years, I hope has led to a city and a country that respects people, welcomes newcomers, welcomes people like myself. And it is, in fact, finds ways to be involved in a way that participate makes it a better place for all of us. Education is one of those vital aspects that really says something about who we are as a people. And I think it says something about who I am, and I hope it says something about all of the young people that go through the junior high school as well.